Welcome to Sao Paulo, which has been host to Formula One races since 1973. Sit back and relax for what's going to be a fantastic Brazilian Grand Prix. Interlagos, always a very special race here in Brazil. It's a 2.7-mile circuit with 9 lefts and 6 rights for a total of 15 corners. But it's a wet one today, so grip and visibility will be at a premium. And the drivers will need to be careful coming up the hill in Sector 3, the scene of many an accident over the years.
We'll be right back.
exhausted after the excitement of that race, but I'm sure it's nothing compared to our drivers here. They've worked hard to make it up there, and it's great to see them make their way out onto the podium.